Hello, in this video I want to show you how to reset factory settings on IIYAMA monitor. To do this, first we'll need to press on the joystick button behind the right side of our screen, then move all the way to the right so we can find reset options, then reset all, confirm it by pressing on the joystick button with yes, and it should return your factory settings to that monitor. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.